smallest number from 1 to 10. So which is the box we should put one in? Stay in order and it's easy to see. The smallest box. 1, that's me! 2 is the next biggest number from 1 to 10. So which is the box we should put 2 in? Stay in order and it's easy to see. The next biggest box. 1, 2, that's me! 3 is the next biggest number from 1 to 10. So which is the box we should put 3 in? Stay in order and it's easy to see. The next biggest box. 1, 2, 3, that's me! 4 is the next biggest number from 1 to 10. So which is the box we should put 4 in?